Such a fun surprise back here because it's kind of tucked away, and then you just walk in and it's like 500 fans.
Yeah, I want to say hi to everybody. Yes, awesome. Thank you.
Amazing.
Thank you very much.
That's all Cara needed. She's going to leave now. She just wanted that.
Thank you very much. You can check out my Instagram.
So let's talk about Cara this season. How is she feeling about all things Hawkins at this point in Stranger Things?
You know, Cara is the ultimate 80s mom, you know, doesn't quite, you know, come home for dinner, doesn't really quite know what's going on. Don't you wish your mom was still like that and not texting you every 2 minutes, where are you, where are you, where are you? Yeah, and I'm rocking a really good perm, which I love.
Yes. Well, that's a great transition. I'm wondering, how has her relationship with Nancy and Mike evolved over the years when we pick up in ST4?
Well, I think, as all you know, when you know, having teenagers is very different from having younger kids, and it's like a whole different thing. I have a 9-year-old who's going on 19, and I'm a little nervous and afraid of her sometimes. So, you know, it's just knowing as a mom, like, when to let go and when to hold on, I think.
Right. And they also, they've dealt with some stuff at this point.
Like what? What are you talking about?
Yeah, just a couple things.
Yeah, you know, like, there's usually typical teenage stuff, and then there's the mall blowing up. And,
right, there's that. There's
you
that.
Know, people, high school, 30 people know. Dying in town, and then there's, you know, acne.
Right, there's that too.
Yeah.
At this point, are you ever surprised by like what the writers have in store for your character? Were you surprised this season when you saw where Cara went this season?
You know, we always just see what we get when we get the scripts, and you know, the Duffers are amazing storytellers, and I think that's what's so appealing, right? Is that all the characters are so full of heart, and I think that just really appeals to everybody, that despite it being so terrifying and entertaining, that we always go back to like the intimacy and the humanity of their relationships.
Now, we have all been waiting many years. You've been waiting many years for season 4 to come out. What has made Stranger Things such a special experience for you to work on?
Oh gosh, you know, we started shooting in 2015. I truly, you know, I have been acting for a long time. I feel very blessed. But I just love every single person associated with the show. I mean, actors will sometimes say that, and I think sometimes they're lying. But we are all telling the truth. I love every single actor on the show, the crew, everyone. It is such a special experience. And it's like, I'm so nostalgic for season 1 when we were just like in our little soundstage and just kind of doing our thing. And I would just, you know, love to work with these people forever.
It's a special cast, and what a journey you guys have been on from the first season to what it's become, and now, after what we've all been through the last few years, to be here in person must feel amazing,
how
right?
How lucky are we to all be here right now? Yeah.
Give it up, guys. Cara Buono, thank you so much for stopping
by
today.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Cara. Enjoy the premiere.
Thank you.
See you.
Bye.
Thank you.